गुड मॉर्निंग एवरी वन, आई होप यू ऑल आर फाइन. लेट स्टार्ट द न्यू चैप्टर, दैट इज द चैप्टर नंबर 5, द इंटरनेट एंड इंट्रोडक्शन. इन दिस चैप्टर वी विल कवर दीज टॉपिक्स: इंटरनेट, यूजेस ऑफ इंटरनेट, एडवांटेजेस एंड डिसएडवांटेजेस, इम्पॉर्टेंट टर्म्स रिलेटेड टू इंटरनेट, डिस्प्ले अ स्पेसिफिक वेब पेज, बेस्ट प्रैक्टिस फॉर ऑनलाइन सेफ्टी, रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटीज ऑफ ए डिजिटल सिटीजन. So let's start the first topic, that is internet. It is a technology that connects millions of computers across the world. The internet is popularly called net. Actually, no one knows exactly how many computers are connected to the internet. It is a certain, however, that these numbers are in trillions and are increasing at a rapid rate. So the simple definition of internet is, it is a technology that connects millions of computers across the world. Now some uses of internet: email, that is electronic mail, search information, shopping online, chatting, advertisement, listening to music and watching movies, playing games, social networking. Now the first is email, that is electronic mail. An electronic mail, email, enable us to send and receive messages to, from people around the world. Next is search information. So you can find any kind of information you require to the internet. It is a valuable tool for search. Next is shopping. So you can purchase or sell products on the internet even while sitting at home. So you can place the order and pay through a credit and debit card on the internet so that the product is delivered at your home. Next is chatting. Internet allow one to exchange typed messages with another person. A message once sent will instantly appear on the other person's computer or mobile phones. Next is advertisement. Different companies can advertise by giving information about their company and their product if they have their website on the internet. Next is listen to music and watching movies. So you can use the internet to listen to songs and watch movies on YouTube. YouTube is a video sharing service that is one of the most popular site app on the internet. Next is playing games. So the internet also provides a wide range of games that you can either play online or download on your computer. Next is social networking. So social networking is a service that enable you to connect with people who share similar personal or professional interest. One of the most popular social networking site is Facebook. This one. So rest part of this chapter we will cover in next video. Thank you.